Hello, all you Huggable Lollipops. I am Joseph the Huggist, and this is Outdated Tryouts. And this is the absolute last Xbox demo I have. NFL Fever 2004. Redefine football. Compete with read and lead passing and XSN sports technology. I believe this is the last year before they gave up this whole Xbox exclusive football line, because it was not the greatest football line. Digital, Dolby Digital. I read that backwards. Man. If they really wanted this to succeed, they would have never sold Madden on this console. Because it's definitely, no one's going to pick this over Madden. 2K over Madden, yes. But this over Madden, no. I will be home. Probably, can I pick my team this time? I can either be the Colts or the Jets. I want to play home with the Colts. Pick the home 58. Yeah, I like that. They gonna let me play a full game this time, or just one quarter again? So Xbox demo seemed like it's been a long ride. It's actually been... Yeah, it's been a pretty long ride. It's been like, I think it's close to 8 hours of Xbox demos.
The visiting captain will make the call. Captain, what's your choice? He calls tails. It is heads.
All right. Because I don't know if this is a full game or just a period. I'm guessing it's just a period. I will receive.
The home team won the toss and elects to receive.
Stay in your lane. Those holes open.
This doesn't look all that bad, actually. Ismail. All right, what's coach's choice?
Woo! I love it, baby, I love it!
Set!
Get wide, get wide!
All right. Whoa! That's some weird passing. Do you have to, like, hit him with the controller? What? How the hell do you pass? That's so weird. I'm like, I hit the button and it's not doing the damn thing. Let's see, controls. Game settings. Look, look, look. Look back, broken. Throw passes R. So they, all right, I have to definitely pass long. I have to definitely make sure that they're not having you. Pick. They're making you put two buttons to pass now. That is something to get used to. It's sort of like QB vision in Madden. But way worse. Set. I don't know what the problem was with just hitting one button. Although I can see massive improvements in this game. Oh, he dropped it. Well, I'm going for it again. Pass short. Harrison. I met Marvin Harrison once. He was a dick. Nothing like Reggie Wayne. Reggie Wayne is pretty awesome. It takes a little bit to get used to the passing, but it's all right. It's nothing revolutionary, but it's cool that they tried new things. Edge. I think that's the first time I actually got a first down. On, like, not having to seriously make a play the Harrison. Ooh, I did not know what I just called. I'm going quick hits. Shoot. No. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the three. I don't think I got that. Man, that their kicking is really weird too. Hey, it's the stupid kicker. It's the idiot kicker. That was the quote. They didn't put any announcing in this demos for this year. They had it last time. That's pretty cool. I like that. Alright, how do you change players before the snap? There it is. It's the D-pad. They didn't have the best defense, as I remember. They had an alright defense. I think it was a find who you can in the draft sort of defense. Oh man, I saw it and I just dove too soon. Pennington's out of there. God. Sad when Chad Pennington's running for yards. 3, 2, 1. All right, is this the end of the demo or just end of the quarter?
On the ball. On the ball.
End of the first quarter. Oh, they're letting you play a full game, it looks like. That's pretty cool. That means this is going to be a long ass demo. That's a good demo, man. It's a real good demo. Play. Where is Morris? Robert Morris is the one of the few players I can remember. Fumble. Come on. Come on. Or they could just then you be playing a half. But most likely that. So they must have gotten really desperate for people to try their game. Oh, did you see that little? Broke my guy down, man. I bet you they got desperate to have people try their demo. So they were like, let's not give them too much. Let's take the commentary out. Let's give them a full game. So they can try out our new passing mechanics. And then maybe we'll sell more copies. Marcus Pollard is right around when I started to actually start like football a lot. Oh, they had Pollard and Clark at the same time? That's pretty cool. Dallas Clark used to put this move in training camp where he would make it look like you were... Oh, yeah! Come on! Come on! Where he'd make it look like he wasn't going to sign any autographs. He'd just walk right past you, and then he'd be like, step back and like, psych, and come sign a whole bunch of autographs. He was a pretty cool dude. Reggie Wayne, touchdown! 2 receptions, 54 yards, 27.0 average. God, I do not enjoy this kicking mechanic. Davenport. What is the tackle button? I was hitting the run button to tackle. It's A.
There's a lot of speed in there back here.
I thought it was X. Draw play. That's I think Curtis Martin there. He was a great running back. He was as man put in an icon. See that passing mechanic makes it too easy to tell where the pass is going, where the quarterback's looking to go. It's the same problem with Madden when they tried to do that. It was easier to pick off interceptions unless you were like playing against Manning or Tom Brady or something. I thought I hit that fair catch button. Harrison. Nope. I'm just letting the computer pick my place. I don't want to put that much thought into a demo. Ishmael is... Come on. Come on. Ooh. Another touchdown. Touchdown. That's Rocket's brother there. God, there really is no way to... You gotta time that kick. Vanderjack, 17. Ooh. Wonder if you can switch teams. I'd like to go check out the Jets without playing another game. Damn it. Can you switch gameplay, display, user options? Let's see right here. Camera view, game options. Yeah, you can switch over. So I think if there's a second half, I'll switch over to Jets and try them out for a little bit. Wonder why they picked the Colts and Jets. Holy shit, LA came back in the game? That's insane. Sorry, I got the XFL on my second TV and LA was not doing good in the beginning of the game. They were like down by like two touchdowns or something. And now they're winning in the fourth quarter. Nice play on the ball. Chad Pennington. Chad Pennington's a quarterback that was taken before Tom Brady. There's an interesting fact. And if he didn't get hurt, he probably would have been so much better. He just kept on getting hurt all the time. I think my favorite Chad Pennington moment is the Jets, because he was always getting hurt, the Jets released him to bring in Brett Favre. And his first game against, I think it was against the Jets. But the first time he played the Jets, he beat them. Oh, that was right to my hands. Did he bring himself out of the... Yep. The uniforms and stuff don't look as nice. Oh, that. I don't know if I'm more chatty in this demo than I am usually other demos, just because I really like football. And I'm using Peyton Manning, and this is before his brother was in the league. That really wasn't my type of play. Come on, Manning, call better plays. Power knife, sure. I wonder if the plan is just to run it out before... Got a nice hole. All right, there's a big hole. Come on, Edge. Come on. Oh. All right, who's where? Come on, Harrison. Oh, nice defensive play there. They want, I know, I want one more shot at the end zone. Yes! Touchdown! Troy Waters. Who would have ever thought with Ishmael, Wayne, and Harrison, Waters would be the one to get the touchdown. I am enjoying myself. So that's good. There's still 1 second left in the quarter. Alright, I'm bringing Thornton back here. Be the last nine defense. Alright, let's see if it goes into the second end of the game. So, yep. 10 minutes. Indianapolis Colts. Pretty big demo there. You know what? I do want to try out the Jets. So, play another game. This time I know what I'm doing. That is a nice demo. Nice.
The visiting captain will make the call. Captain, what's your choice? He calls heads. Heads it is.
This part is essentially stupid because then neither team has
the visiting team won the toss,
the ball.
And elects to receive.
I mean, like, one of the teams isn't going to get an advantage. Oh. So I have no idea who the Jets head coach was. Abraham, he was a good player. So was Cowart. He was a good Gaines. Sort of want to play with Abraham. Peyton Manning. It's going to be a shootout between Manning and Pennington, I think. Got him. Ran straight into me. So, honestly, I like playing with the linebackers more. Because I like trying to get sacks. I think most I've ever gotten in a season is like 30. That's in some games you can bring them on the other side. You know, like glitch out the system. And it doesn't know what to do. Oh, is that Santana Moss? I forgot they had him. Santana was one of my favorite players for like his entire career. Alright. Pennington, who are my targets? Conway, is that Curtis Conway? Can I look at these rosters? No, I can't. Curtis Conway was a Bears wide receiver in the 90s. Then he became like a slightly above average wide receiver for other teams. Oh, Oh, man. Ooh, that is not what I wanted to do. I wanted to go for it. Wrong one. There we go. Alright, so I only have one real option here. He's going. Does he got it? He got it? He got it! Alright. Now let's pound the rock with my iconic running back. Oh, it's not even the running back, it's the fullback. Lead smash. I'll be real impressed if the Colts hold me. As I said when I was playing with them, they didn't really have the greatest, they weren't really known for their defensive skills. And if my cousin, who is a ginormous Colts fan, hears this, he'll be super mad at me, but whatever. That was weird. It, like, the camera went straight towards him. Of course, they're going to want me to kick a field goal. How accurate were the holders in this game? Pennington's the holder. Intercepted! Shit! Man, Tampa Bay sucks. Abraham. All right. Come on. I want to get Manning once. Oh, that was, I had a beautiful swim move on him too. Am I going against Glenn? Glenn was a very good offensive tackle. Defense. Punt man return. Hunter Smith. So, do you listen to the Pat McAfee show? I mean, if you do, his radio show is amazing. I listen to it every day. And I think it was Zito or someone said, Hunter the Smith, not a very good, when he was bringing up, not a very good name for a punter. He's like, McAfee was like, yeah, there's Hunter the punter. I love that guy. I remember him from the first day he was in. I saw him. Try to hit the former Bear. Come on, Conway. Come on. Yay, Curtis Conway. I was right. Former Bears wide receiver. He was a. Excuse me. He was the primary target in NFL Extreme 2 with Bobby Engram, I believe. And they used to have these things called cyber cards back in the 90s. And I had 5 cyber cards. They won't work on modern-day computers. Steve Young was one of them. Ricky Waters. Emmitt Smith, which is why I fell in love with Emmitt Smith, is because they would let you watch these highlights of him. Ooh, who was the other one? Bruce Smith, maybe? Oh, I can't remember. But I would always look at the back, and the only one that they had for a Bears player was Curtis Conway. Which shows you how bad the Bears were in the 90s if their only marquee player was a wide receiver who was not even all that great. in my opinion, he wasn't all that great. I've talked about the Bears just as much as I talked about pretty much this game. Man, they're just pounding it with them with Edge. Santana Moss again. Was gonna let it bounce. That was all the computer. I would not have let that bounce. Alright, let's see.
You ready for some pain?
Set, hit. And no. Good defense, good defense. Clear and go. Bam. Conway again. Conway. Got Conway. I'm only looking for him because he used to play for my favorite team. Who's open? Ooh, I did not mean to bring... Alright, so white button brings the ball down. Good to know. Definitely not a smart decision to have that right next to one of the pass buttons. If he would have broke off to the right, that would have been a touchdown. But I knew that I know that wasn't the route. I was just hoping. I hope he caught that. I hope the guys from Madden weren't playing this game and like, hey, this gives me an idea for quarterback vision. I still don't know what the purpose of that is. It's just an extra unneeded step. Three, 11, 3, 3, 11. 17-0. What did I peek at last game? Was it around 20-17? And I think I gave up some points to the Jets. So I'm going against one of the best quarterbacks of all time and I haven't given up anything. I believe this is on rookie mode too. I just left it at whatever the default settings were, so. Abraham. I think Abraham's more famous for his time with the Falcons than he was with the Jets. What's tight? Hey, you got it. Ooh, good D, good D. Man, they're like... So, at this point of when this recording comes out, I hopefully I'll have this video done, but I was out earlier today. I was looking for Madden's because I want to do a video that soft drink TV inspired, where it's just every Madden ever, but I want to go a little bit more hardcore with it and do every single Madden, every version that I possibly can. So I was out earlier looking for Madden's, and I went to three GameStops. I found three Madden's. So I have most of the PlayStation Madden's already, but I don't have like the peripheral, like the other consoles and stuff. And I have a lot of Sega Madden's. So I found Madden 06, which for a 360, which is a game I've never played before, which is where some people say the downfall of the series went. Then I found Madden 10 and 11 for the Wii, which I've only played Madden 9 for the Wii, and I know it was not my favorite game. In the mail, I got all of the Game Boy Advance Madden's at once. Someone was selling them for $20. So that's pretty fun. And then Madden 2002 for Game Boy. So Madden 2002 came out on Game Boy, Game Boy Advance, PlayStation 1, PlayStation 2, GameCube, Xbox. It came out on so many systems. That's going to be an exhausting year to play. Touchdown. Conway. 4 receptions, 2 touchdowns. Almost 200 yards receiving. Average 40 yards per catch. I wonder what happens when you go really low. Can you hit the crossbar? No, it almost made no difference. I keep doing the reverse of what I want. Are they finally going to score off of? Nope. Both Ishmaels were known for their kick returning scores, I think. To play with both teams, this does take quite a long while. I'll never understand why sport games don't let you play a full game in their demo mode, like a full actual game. You can just keep replaying the same game over again and keep your own score, and it's not like it makes any difference. I don't get it. Ooh, Lewis almost took that. And I haven't seen a single interception in this game. Manning's feeling the pressure right now. To the J-E-T-S, Jets, Jets, Jets. 11 for 19. Man, he's sure spinning that rock. Ooh, sack. Not me, but sack. He goes down. Timeout. They're trying to score before the half. Oh shit, LA scored again. And another sack. Third and 22, that's a tough spot to be in. They're gonna take that three. They're... Ooh. Vanderjack, the idiot kicker, gets it in. So, I think I've given up 6 points. I'm not bragging about that. This is on the lowest possible difficulty, so I should be able to do whatever the hell I want. It's embarrassing I gave up any points. Alright, come on. Come on, give me a hole with... Nope, they didn't give me a hole. I got 12 seconds. I'm just going to pass it. See if I can get it to Conway. Not even going to make any bones at who I'm looking at. Bam! Conway. Nope.
They're probably dropping the zone here.
Still got 3 seconds. Pass known. Hail Mary.
Don't be scared. 248. 248.
Me and my boy Conway, come on. Another connection. I think he beat him. I think he beat him. He beat him. That would give him over 200 yards for this game. That's a good game. End of the game. 24-3. How many passing yards did I get? 300. A lot of that was to Conway. Be sure to pick up your copy of NFL Fever 2004 at your favorite local retailer. Alright, so that was my last Xbox demo. Thanks for hanging out with me for 42 minutes. I'll see you next week for a different console. Bye.
game. Beyond the game. Competition. Victory. Respect. This is XSN Sports. The game has changed forever. Compete like never before. Dominate anyone, anywhere, at any time. Slam, outmaneuver, and crush the competition. Create a league. Enter intense tournament action. Work your way into the XSN Sports Hall of Fame. Real-time statistics are kept. Rankings are updated. Rivalries are born. Check it out on your league's website and see how you stack up to the competition. Facing a tough opponent? Scout which plays he's run, find his weaknesses, and exploit them. XSN Sports is a whole new level of competition on an unparalleled combination of technologies. Play the games on your Xbox. Hook up with opponents through Xbox Live. Check results, stats, and rankings on the web using your PC. Even get standings and challenges on your mobile phone. At the heart of it all are the games. Go! All built for online play and real competition. Human competition. XSN Sports. Compete beyond the game. It all starts August 2003.